seem as filled with compassion, they sure look violent.
My sensors are picking up abnormalities from below the ground!
You'll have to head down and investigate.
What is this place? Some kind of abandoned prison?
Alien invaders built these cells a long time ago. Now they're simply ruins.
Scary ruins? Why can't we ever stumble across an ancient candy store or something? Watch out for that drop, guys! It looks like a long way down!
I can fly on ahead.
It's a monster!
It is merely a spider. We must attempt to remove it without injuring the creature.
That?
I believe it is Indigo One, the wise and compassionate leader of the Indigo tribe.
Get out of here, you big, ugly, foul-smelling morons!
She doesn't seem very wise and compassionate.
It seems that Indigo One has been affected along with the others. We need to go after her.
Copy that. Why do you think the Indigo tribe is so bad enough?
Perhaps the Indigo's power battery holds the answer. We need to go underground. Statue of Abin Sur, founder of the Indigo Tribe.
I thought it was a Green Lantern. Why did the Indigo Tribe have a statue of him?
I am not a tour guide, Flash. We need to concentrate on getting past these doors.
That's our way in, guys. Let's go.
I think we're locked in!
Guess that means there's no turning back.
Whoa.
following me, you unbelievably annoying little pests.
I didn't realize she knew you, Cyborg.
Hey!
Broke. I still want it, though.
Cyborg, maybe repairing it will restore order to this world.
Insufferable piles of unspeakableness! Get them! Get out of here! You big, ugly, foul-smelling morons!
The central power battery fills the Indigo tribe with compassion.
So without it, they revert back to being evil?
A whole planet of remorseless criminals? This day gets better all the time.
But does she have to keep insulting us like that?
I hope there is still some compassion left in Indigo One. Otherwise, it will not work.
Justice League.
It wasn't for entirely selfless reasons. We are in need of your energies on Earth.
You have quelled the violence in our hearts and filled it once more with compassion. I willingly offer you my assistance.
My power!